Good morning, y'all. Welcome to the journey. Technically episode one, but not technically episode one. It's currently 9:30. Yeah, let's make this day happen. As I was changing, I had this great idea. Do you like the trend in or prank, I guess, when you wake someone up and you see random stuff and they believe it somehow? I'm gonna try that on my sister.
Liv, do you know that John Cena and DaBaby had a kid and pesticides ran out the door and now volcanoes erupting? Mm-hmm. You know that John Cena and DaBaby had a kid and the pesticides ran out the door and now that volcanoes erupting? What the heck? Do you know that? That's crazy. You didn't hear that?
No. Why are you videotaping?
Oh, it's weird, eh?
Are you trying to trip me out right now?
No. What?
I think it would work better if I wasn't recording, but that's next time I'm probably like set the camera up or something. But yeah. Time to walk. Scooby. The Scoobers.
You ready for walking?
You ready for walking?
Can you transfer me? Can you need a transition for me? Hey, Scoop, want to transition?
Let's go.
Great morning. Damn. Somehow it's sunny. Not really warm though, but it'll get better. It'll get better in time.
Look at that. Beautiful, man. Think so, little Scoober? Hmm? Beautiful day today, you think? Oh, a beautiful day? No. Oh, buddy, it's walking time. It's not. Hey, yo, man. You walk. Oh, you don't like the vlogs, huh? You don't like them? You don't like the documentary? Hey? Well, you gotta get used to it, buddy.
Feels like Snow White or some shit. A bunch of little dwarves gonna be running out the damn mushroom trees. Man. I'm getting a vibe through this forest. For real.
Scoob, get that vibe.
Yeah, Scoob don't give a shit. Still.
Look at that. It's crazy. Every time we're on a walk,
Scoob always has to bring something.
Thanks, Scoob. Do I have to bring something? Every time.
Find something on the ground, gotta pick that up. Every single time. Doesn't matter what it is. Sometimes he swallows shit all. But we all make mistakes, right, Scoob? I know. You must think I'm weird now, eh? Talking to myself.
But I'm not really talking to myself.
Picture I'm talking to an audience. It's helping cope with the awkwardness and stress and everything, so I'm gonna stick out that way for a little bit longer so I get used to this, but so far not too bad. All in confidence, all in due time. I'll succeed, so not stressed about that. But what I should be stressed about is how I'm out of breath and I took like 300 steps, but you know, y'all know. All right. See you back at the crib.
Scoob and I are gonna show you little tricks we have. Hey, are we? Oh, you really wanna do it? You really wanna do it before you even ask? Come on now. Shake a paw. Good boy. Nice to meet you, you little gentleman. Can you really speak? Speak. Hey, now speak. Good boy.
Something we know for now, but we can expand that. can be expanded. Soon to get to write some essays for me, take emails, all that shit. Yeah. Well, probably next time we talk, we're gonna be talking about what today is gonna happen and what's gonna happen today, I should say. And what's gonna happen in the future. Hey, Scoop. Hey, you speak? Speak?
Speak? Can you speak?
No. He's done. So, see ya in the next one. So, basically, right now, I'm filming my first video. It's kind of a short one. You'll see it on my channel before this one. And I'm probably going to do a montage or like a montage, time lapse of it with you guys up there. Me doing it. Yeah, today's basically a grind day, I guess you could say. Because I'm trying to do Monday, Wednesday, Friday uploads, and today's Sunday. But I want to post a video today and tomorrow. So that means I have to record and edit today. Which don't really go well hand in hand, but we'll seem to make stuff work here. Yeah. Let's keep this time lapse, shall we? Oh. Getting the time lapse in. Just edited my first video. Coming out 2:30 February 6th, which is today as I'm recording, so this video really wouldn't help, but it was actually kind of fun editing and all that stuff, even though I knew I kind of knew how to do it before, but yeah. So right there, as you can see. It's time to start the journey, man. Really is time. It's work time. About to catch up and everything, you know. Hopefully today's a fun one because we're letting Scoob off the leash and he goes a little crazy in the weeds and shit, so. Yeah. Look at the views. Mount Baker over there. Jeez, man. Beautiful day. It's actually warm out and shit. It's pretty dope. Look at that. Not a bad day to walk, you know? Mm-mm. Did your mom text you? If you fell for that, you gotta subscribe to me. Just saying. Yeah. It's a nice day to walk. Can't lie. Usually, we let Scoob off. But he's not really nice to dogs, so. Doesn't really work with my anxiety and shit going on with that. So, I'm like, yeah, I ain't doing that. We're just walking him. But I'll insert a clip. If I get one, I'll insert a clip right here, right now. I know you probably wonder, what does a man like Jackson do for entertainment, right? Well, guess what? This shit right here, man. CDL, Call of Duty League. Be sure to make fun of me in the comments. I don't care. Shit bussin'. I literally get stressed about these games more than like actual hockey or any other sporting event like that. So. You have got to get yourself a good book. Like Psycho Cybernetics, for example. I also got a couple books over there. But right now I'm reading this one. Helps me fall asleep, but I still pay attention. So it's definitely helped me a lot.
gave me some good work ethic, made me understand the power of the mind, you know? But yeah, for real, invest in books. Invest in important paper. You get me? I know you get me. But yeah, overall, get a good book. All right, y'all. Currently gonna edit the new video, the one you will be seeing this on. So, thank you for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram and all the other platforms linked in my YouTube top right bar on my channel. Without further ado, thanks for stopping by. Zach and Steven signing out. Peace.